Oh my, yeah, I'm running medical.
It's 6. Yeah, I know. I'm turning off the party. Oh, I'm not broadcasting party. Okay, that's, that works. Because I do it Monday to Thursday, 6 to 7. Yeah. Not a lot, but I do get I get some. More that I'm now that I've been streaming with Destin. A guy from IGN. Woo! Alright, I'm traveling to you guys. If I can remember where the fuck the. No, I'm not. Obviously, I'm not in the mission yet. Oh, I can't even fast travel to you guys. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, my body's physically not there, so it should be pretty obvious. Good, because I can't fast travel to you guys. I gotta find out where the hell the mission is. There we go. Not as of yet. No. I'm not gonna do it for this one. Since we're immediately hopping into this freaking mission. Well, no, I assumed that we were doing the final mission, not heading into a challenge mode, so. Also, I'm switching to the tear gas since that's more useful than the turret. Right.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea. You want your ping to be on as long as possible. Oh, great. Yellow bars right off the bat. John, you're gonna get. Oh, I didn't drop my box. And. Wow. Okay. Just firebomb from nowhere. What the hell? Yeah, I'm straight up dead too. What the? God damn it. This is bad news. This is some bad news bears right here. Alright, attempt number two, I guess. Jesus Christ. You could turn on matchmaking, we'll get a fourth. I don't think so. You get more, like, it would take less than one shot to kill you. They look at you when you die. Alright, med station out. I'm gonna pop my rolly ball. Woo, we killed an enemy for once. We're making progress. Oh. Med station. Oh, oh god. Grenade! Grenade! Come on, come on. No, not just dumb grenades. Stupid grenades. Oh god. I'm really close to dead right now. And my med station's still a ways out. Oh, this guy's gonna flank us real bad. Oh, that's bad.
Agent on your team is down.
Did you get dropped?
Okay. Assistance.
You might die. I gotcha. Yep. John, where the hell are you? Oh god. Oh no! I had one bar of health. Fuck. Jesus Christ! This is supposed to be the easiest of these? We are getting manhandled. Fuck. Start group management and somewhere in there. It's a body for them to shoot at, that's not us. I kinda get the feeling that you're meant to have, like, a couple high ends when you're doing this shit. We could just go to the dark zone. Do 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 do. Really? Oh yeah, Fords of Doom. Oh, Fords of Doom. Oh my god. Fords of Doom 1964. Is this dude like 60 years old? Like, Jesus Christ. I don't know. Well, see, that's the... I never understand why people buy those cars and then never fucking use them. Yeah, if I go down here, I'm okay, you guys go down! Wait, can I chuck this? Oh my god, if I make this, this is gonna be hilarious. Oh, what?! Okay. That grenade did 2 bars of fucking health. And I was barely in the fucking zone. I think we just gotta play this a bit fucking smarter, because this is fucking bullshit. I can't do my normal fucking flanking maneuvers, because I just get smoked. There goes Fords. Bang, bang. Oh my god, why is it doing so much damage? Fuck. Oh my god, they're pushing so far right now. Oh my god, no, my, oh god. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Please do not kill me with 2 fucking bullets. Get down, you fucking moron! Oh my god. Yeah, that really fucking saved my ass. Thank you. another one down. Why are there so... Like, I feel like this is way more than what's in the normal campaign mission. Alright, that big guy's got like no armor left, so. Alright, he's gone. There's still one more left, and a grenade guy or two down there. Alright, I'm checking my gas mine again. It'll knock them up and they won't be able to shoot. Progress! Progress! Did we get a checkpoint? We need a fucking checkpoint. Almost died like 8 times. Alright. I'm gonna pop the heal station so we can top up. Well, I meant more for the guys that ran away, but there we go. Okay. Aw, now we're gonna get snipers? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Yeah, that would be nice. Nope. Come on. Oh, bullshit. Oh, someone else is using the revive station. Yeah, I'm about to run out of my SMG. I gotta pull back, like, way back. That would be a pretty good indication that you're doing the wrong thing. Is that Ford? Yeah, that's Ford, okay. Assuming he gets shot. Alright, there's another one dead. No, dead! Is that what you've been using as your primary, as a marksman? Alright, that's him dead. This guy's got no armor. Alright, that guy's dead. They're only really useful if you're fighting humans and yeah, enemies and skills. Like the guys that pop the turrets or the medkits or whatever. Alright, progress. We are making progress. That helps. Genuinely. Oh, supply kit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yes, please give me the supply kit. I think I grabbed that one during the normal campaign.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus,
yeah, I already grabbed this one.
By locusts. Don't let them through.
Just pull it. Yeah, there you go. Oh, John was just running in place for a moment there. Good job, John. Oh, that's the wrong gun. I think everything in this mission is gonna be shitty. Yeah, I find that gas is really good for knocking them up and, like, taking some heat off here for a little while. Yeah, we definitely have time. I don't think so. It's not until... Yeah. Fucking grenades. What do you think is more useful here, my oh fuck defense, or should I switch to the heal or the offense? My super, because I have all three of them at this point, so I'm using the defense one right now. Where are you? Shit. Wait, don't go too far. I'm gonna see if I can cheese this. Are you getting res? Yes! That's fucking dumb. Yeah, that's a good idea. Don't climb that ladder though. Climb, pop down the side and climb up the tall ladder. Oh, nice. My mind's been going out. All right, heals up. Chucking another mine. Let me know when you pop yours, so I'll pop my defense so you can combine the two and actually stay up for longer. Heals back up. Alright, let's get the dead guy. And I'm out of marksman. Oh, Fort's gonna die. He's down in the... Did you just ping or did you use your super? Oh, okay. Shit, I'm down. John's real close to dead. Yeah, I'm right beside you,
Oh my god!
Why? Yeah, I'm gonna have to too. I have like no ammo. I'm down to 200 rounds with an SMG. Like, fuck. Or just have more abilities that, like, regenerate ammo. I'm just whittling away at this fucking grenade guy with my fucking pistol. How many rounds does it have in the mag? It's not bad. Do you have an extended mag on it or just a normal? Like heavy spring. So it's probably like what, 8, 10 at unmodded? Alright, I gotta make my ammo run. I gotta fuck all. I'm a little annoyed that these enemies are also not dropping fuck all. Jesus Christ. Like, I don't even have a freaking blue on the ground over there. Like, Jesus. We've killed so many of them. Thank you, ammo. Oh my god, I would actually be really mad. John made the joke. Oh boy, is he coming?
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Get rickety Rick.
Faye Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms.
Oh, you get 30 rounds for pistol kills, don't you?
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through.
Yeah, I don't use that perk.
On the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
It's a mod, obviously. Oh, this is gonna suck too. We have to defend. Oh, this is gonna suck. Yeah, I'm gonna hold up and not. Oh wait, we got two yellows down here, anyways. A restock? I'm not sure. I think so, but I'm not sure. As I talk into my fucking pop can. I am Mr. Robot. Derp, 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 derp. Alright. I'm fairly sure there's one at the back here. Well, I think I can even freaking see the damn thing. Maybe. I'm not sure. I'm gonna say we're still waiting for two of them.
Could have turned around anytime you wanted.
Oh, they saw you. Yeah, get gassed.
Get gassed.
And I'm getting nothing. So bullshit.
Down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Get that restock.
I'll disarm this thing.
Yeah. Well, you already did your restock run. You ran all the way back, came over, and.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Yeah, you don't want to be that far up. Oh, there's gonna be rushers. Oh, this is gonna suck. Stand your ground, John. Stand your ground. Stand your ground. I popped my defense. I popped my defense. And I'm down. Yeah, it only lasts for 15 seconds, so. I'm dead. Find your dome. Oh, God. Oh, you got two of them, like, right on you. Oh, this is such a clusterfuck. And now someone's chugging grenades. Oh, this is the worst. Oh, this is so bad. I don't think I've used, like, I don't have an opportunity to use medkits. It's like, bub, dead. Yeah, if he hits you, you're dead. That's what happened to me. Is he? He's just not even gonna do. Oh my God, Ford, what are you doing, dude? John, shoot the guy instead of running around! Just kill him so you can pick us up! Shoot him in the leg so he, like, falls over. On the plus side, we only have to defend her for another 30 seconds. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I know. I think if you're dead, it doesn't. Is he getting you? I'm down. Oh, and I'm on fire. Oh, that's... Oh, do we all... No, Ford's the only one that's left. Oh, this is so bad. I think Ford's is Ford. Yeah, that's not mine. That's Ford's. Oh my god, let me climb. You can't climb when you're on fire. Oh my god, why can you not climb when you're on fire? Genuinely horrible. Oh my god, you can't even take cover here. Don't let them. Really? Don't let them rush you, he says. And I still have nothing but this a freaking cosmetic. Like, Jesus, I'm getting so hosed. John, you've been getting like blues and purples. I'm getting fucking nothing. Alright, my restock's full. Jesus Christ. Wish I could shoot like you. Oh my god, the freaking NPC just blocked me. Alright, what's this? Like a grenade or something? Are you actually getting the opportunity to use medkits? Well, I mean, like, I never get the chance to use them because I get to one bar and then I'm just dead if I get... In that scenario. We got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Looks like we got division agents for back. That's why I'm heading straight for the roof. There's a ladder on the inside. Like there's a ladder and a hallway and all that jazz. They're all outside still. They're just like sitting outside waiting to screw me hard. Damn. Yeah, outside is a huge clusterfuck. And the sun is, like, in my eyes at all times. If anyone could put rounds into that heavy guy that's on the overpass there, that would be dandy. Oh, he dropped down. Nice. Please don't be a grenade. Please don't be a grenade. I think someone just used their super too. Okay. wait until the boss pretty much for yours, I guess. Well, it is a 5-minute cooldown, so... I mean, whenever you think you would use your super, you, like, in Destiny, like, use your super. It's like the same thing. You kill stuff, you get, energy for your super. So close to dead right now. I'm chucking another gas mine. There's a guy with no armor, like, way in the back, and he's so close to dead. Fuck. Alright, good thing my res is still up. Oh, and explodes as- Oh, I'm so screwed. Someone's gonna get up here. There's a very tall ladder, like, on the ground. Shit. Oh, I'm not being shot. Don't want to die to- good. Oh, Ford got me. Or, you used your super? That works too. Oh, I didn't even see you. Alright, sending up my gas mine. Oh my god, Tom! What is going on? They missed Fat Dom. No, being their parents is what gives them the right to annoy the fuck out of you. And there goes my med kit. Or my med station. Alright, now the boss is gonna come, and here comes a bunch more ads. Yeah, you're about to run into, like, six people, Dom. Shit, what? Wait, what? How did we both get downed? I'm guessing it's because his prompt was overriding mine, so it was, like, fucking up really bad. Oh, there's two snipers over in the other side. Watch, yeah. And my med station's down. There's a freaking ladder! Dude, roll over! I'm gonna say, roll over to us. I'm not gonna risk the sniper to come over and grab you, dude. Alright, one of the snipers is down. I'm gonna toss out my gas mine. Alright, so both snipers are dead. Shit, Dom's down. And you're dead too. Shit. I don't even know where you are. Are you outside? Oh! He fucking just one-shotted me! Are you kidding? Wow! No, I had full health and he one-shots me. That is insane. Insane! That is heinous bullshit. Heinous. And he stumbled like I hit him and he was gonna drop and he didn't drop. He just like stopped. What a freaking load. It's like immediately to the right outside this thing. It's like doo-doo-doo. Plus, there's a staircase going all the way up. Boom, doorway. Are they all inside right now? Because I don't see anyone out here.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh my god, dude, why are you down there? Oh my god, why are you down there? Oh my god, oh my god! John, crawl with me, crawl with me. Yeah, Ford's still down here and he's still dead though. Like dead, dead. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh my god, it didn't show up on the fucking radar! Then he's gonna kill me. I just told you it wasn't showing up on the radar. If I had seen her, I would not have gone in there. Oh my god, oh my god. If you get fucking marked, you can see them through the- exactly! If they get marked, you can see them through the wall. There was no indicator that there was a person there. I'll see if I can get forward here. My god. This mission is such a oh my god, now I'm getting shot. Take out the leader. Oh, yes. Downstairs somewhere? Shit, shit, shit. I don't know. Like, seriously, I'm sitting right here and I have no idea where I'm getting shot from. There's a person in there, watch out. She's so close to dead. Dom, just kill her. Just kill him. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. He's right beside you. He's right beside you. Oh my god. That would have been enough to. She's so close to dead. Fuck. Fuck. thinks Ford's a retard. Like, this person is so close to dead right now. As you immediately... Are we all down right now? Okay, immediately roll over to me to pick my ass up, please. If there's a wall beside me, you're not gonna get shot. Unless someone physically walks into this room, there's no way you can die trying to pick me up. Alright, one of them's dead.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Roy is probably going to die during this encounter. No, no! The fire did not spread beyond the door frame. That's shit. Oh my god, it's gonna do it again, beyond and around the door frame. I'm immediately heading back up to the top. Because right now, they're just on their way back down to the thing, so... When you get back to the top, watch out, the snipers are already up. Literally what? Because you were holding B. What is hitting me? Yeah, no, Dom was within my revive range. Yeah, we're back up at the top. Oh, you're down. You're dead, okay. Are you... Oh my god, what is going on? You're right in the doorway too, John. That's not a great spot. Are you freaking kidding me? They're... Of course they're inside. Of course they're in. You know, he's just gonna kill me. He's just gonna kill me. Yep, and I'm dead. This is insane. We're all dead and down. Like, we wasted so much time being in that fucking little goddamn room for no fucking reason. Yeah, I'm focusing on the one in the middle right now. Okay, drop my med thing now, please. Nope, it's just not gonna do it. Okay, that's cool. Must be. There's one guy off to the side and the left side too. I'm gonna need ammo again really soon too. Alright, before we kill the last guy, I need to get like healed up and ammoed and all that fucking jazz. Got my ammo. Are you seriously she's trying to shoot me through the freaking Humvee. Alright. Gonna grab ammo again. Yeah, I'm grabbing ammo and then I'm heading back upstairs. This is all just insane. Watch out on your way back, they're like already pushing. No bloody way. Wow. Somehow they managed to destroy my heal box behind cover. That's cool.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Yeah, you'll have to roll over and quiet things down. Are both the snipers... Both the snipers are still down. Oh, there's three snipers! Oh, for fuck's sakes. Of course there is. No! No! Literally not possible! Literally not possible. That's not even fucking... There's no chance. There's no chance that happened. None. No! 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 It's not possible. It's not possible. I'll try to crawl over to you, John. Did you use your super? There goes my rolly mine. I'm not overhealed, but Dom probably would be. Jesus. Oh, that's hilarious nonsense. Yeah, that guy's gonna let out a shot like any second if you pop out for even a moment. One of them's down. Alright, two snipers are down. Last one has almost no armor left. Oh my god. Oh, full health and he drops me. Straight dead. I don't even understand. I don't understand how they keep fucking doing it. Oh my god, oh my god, where? Where?
Agent, your playmates have a sniper position ahead.
Oh, checkpoint at least.
Keep your eyes open.
I'm gonna hit that ammo. I think I've got like two or three purples sitting on the ground right now. I used half my freaking sniper ammo. Yeah, because the boss is a sniper, so you don't want to get fucking close to that asshole. Oh my god. It wouldn't let me into cover, so I almost died. Crawl over to the heel. Yeah. Oh, you might not even. No. You didn't. You're safe. No, if you're dead, it won't. Yeah. Are you getting him, John? Okay. Just immediately get dropped? Yeah.
Oh my god. That's a clear shot.
There's two of them, so watch out. I'm laying rounds in her. Alright, it's dead. Fuck. Yeah, John, if you want to scooch over for some heals, I got my thing in the middle here. Hit that sniper on its way down. And then John walks right in front of me as I'm about to land the kill shot. Oh my god. As long as Bossman doesn't summon more ads, we'll be... pretty safe to go some rounds into him. Especially after getting this far into this shit. Looks like it. Yeah, we cannot. We definitely can't hit the boss from here. It's a little bit silly. Yeah, I'm grabbing some ammo. I think I'm down to 10 rounds with my, Yeah, that was pretty well. I'm gonna go pick up my fucking purples. Iron sights 2, purple backpack. Can we get on top of this thing? Because if we can, that would probably be close enough to actually put some rands into this fucking douche. Oh, probably over the ambulance. Yeah. Plus, I got a blue on top of here, too, so. His health, so yeah, we can definitely hit him from here. Oh, stirring up the hornet's nest, stirring up the hornet's nest. I'm gonna toss my thing so you take. Clusterfuck. If you can, like, scooch over. I'm gonna toss my mine again. I'm super booking him in. Oh, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm gonna take the long way to get back inside the fucking main building. I somehow was in the overpass, or the underpass, I guess. Yeah, underpass. Oh my god, I had to go so far. Don't just stay inside. Okay. Okay, crawl a little bit over me. There we go. Yeah. Just like try to crawl as close to us as you can, I guess. Maybe you'll get within range of a super. Yeah, you can. Yeah, I already popped it. Yeah, if I had it, I could. Actually, if you can just get within range, I'm pretty sure it'll still. Oh, I just expired. Fuck. I'm just gonna run down for you. Okay, I might be able to shenanigans this, like, some, like, seriously bad. So my thing just came up, so. Okay, I just dropped it. It's, like, right behind you. If this works, I'm gonna, like, call some serious shenanigans. Yeah, I popped the overkill. That's very strange. Why did you pull out of oh my god, why did it pull out of cover? Like, even if you're just- if you can crawl into that, road stretch, that even that, I can go down the road a bit to grab you. If you actually manage to get in this thing, I'll probably be able to grab you. Alright, I think I see you. Yep, I see you. Like, your bar... Wait, I don't understand. Wait, what? It said you were revived and then... I have to revive you twice? Three times. Four times. Yeah, you'll have to leave and come back. I didn't know you were gonna do that. Not supposed to be letting you crawl around. No, because it's doing it again. Thank you for shooting that guy, John.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
You have been promoted to group leader. I just want to say we've been in this singular mission for an hour and 15 minutes, so... Because I just realized I've still been streaming this whole time. Yay! Ineptitude! On live TV! I didn't think I selected the party chat. What did you do? Did you select leave group or leave mission? There we go. DSov just left group.
A new agent is joining your team.
A new agent is joining your team. Oh, you might have to, because I think you can't fast travel to us if we're in mission. So you'll come up like right behind this guy. Obviously. Oh, there's more. It's not just him, too. Yeah, he's got some buddies. Shit, I'm gonna go back to the overpass. Oh, shit, balls. Come on, mantle it, please. That was real, real close. Oh, he's got three buddies. Four buddies? Four buddies. Shit. At least you don't have to fight him. Wow. I'm gonna call heinous shit. I got one-shotted from full health, and I have no idea how. Guy's pushing again. Oh, you're okay. You're actually in a really good position to actually help. Oh, he's like circling behind you, watch out. Oh my god, all these guys are like trying to shoot me! Except for the one that's kind of trying to flank the hump. Watch out, you get another one coming in your direction, Dom. Seriously, hit me from there? But I'm like under the freaking sign. Like, you would have to thread that needle. Seriously, fucking good. Hey, if my med. No, no, no. In the cover, you fucking coon. Jesus.
Right over there.
You're not hit. My med station needs to be back, like, now. No! No, you didn't! Wow! How do they keep doing this? Jesus Christ. Well, I'm gonna hop off the freaking ledge. It'll freaking let me. Nope, I'm gonna go down the ambulance. I'm gonna be dead. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm like right on an ambulance. Not on the top, I'm like on the engine. Like, I love how it said we had no more ads to kill, and then all of a sudden, more. Just more. They come out of nowhere. Let's see, you got two, I don't know, captains. And then there's the two heavy gunners. And there's one of the heavy gunners, literally, like, fucking 2 feet away from me. And the guy right beside me is still there too. You got a guy right below you. Who you can't shoot because the guy right beside me is putting fucking work in. Oh, I was even killed by the boss. That's freaking shit. So, unconscious and crawling away, he still kills me. That doesn't make sense. Yeah, you got the LMG guy on fire, so. He's like freaking out a little bit. And he's dead. There's a zip line to the right. Okay, that works too. Oh, nice. It's like, I'm just gonna sit here dead. Nope, don't worry, guys. Just go grab your ammo. I didn't want to! I got screwed again! I'm getting hit behind cover. Well, I mean, some people do, but. They're generally pretty sad. So John walks away instead of going in front of the ambulance to revive me. What a dick! I told you, I'm on the ambulance. I'm like sitting on the engine. Freaking rude. Thank you, Dominic. At least one of you can freaking be a nice person. I'm gonna get like one shot by this goddamn boss. Oh, he puts two shots in and misses them both. And I use mine too, so you can stay out for longer. Unless he drops right down. Alright, this will make him. Yes, get wrecked, buddy. Oh, that hurt real, real bad. Real, real bad. Hey, that healed me a little bit. Thank you. Oh, he's going back up. I'm gonna toss a fucking flame grenade at him. Speaking of medkit. Oh, thank God.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated.
High-end armor.
You,
and he drops three blues instead of anything actually good. Oh my God.
Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Yeah, I think my high-end armor's worse too. Wait, why does this make all my stats go up? Doesn't make sense. That doesn't make any sense at all. Oh, this armor actually looks different too. My bulletproof vests. You really can't see how much Phoenix credits you have. Oh, there it is, 92. You have to go all the way to appearance? Oh, wait, no, you can see it in overview, too. 92 Phoenix credits. I only need a lot more, and I could buy the Liberator schematic. Alright, and I'm going to sign off the Twitches. Xbox, snap Twitch. Xbox, snap Twitch. Okay. I can't actually control anything in the app. That's neat. Xbox Select. Stop broadcast.